Chelsea Clinton wished the Church of Satan a cheerful New Year in a tweet on Tuesday. In the midst of charges, the bring forth of Bill and Hillary is gradually, however, without a doubt, exposing the unadulterated truth as a Satanist. The Church of Satan, the most understood satanic association in the U.S., reacted warmly to Chelsea Clinton's New Year welcome, tweeting back instantly and wishing Clinton an extraordinary 2018. The association between Chelsea Clinton and the Church of Satan should not shock anyone. Satanism is the religion of the tip-top in their posterity. They love Baphomet. Hillary Clinton was additionally uncovered as an individual from the globalist world class with mysterious propensities, and a nearby partner of the Rothschild family, in a group of WikiLeaks messages discharged in 2015. The previous First Lady is so profoundly dug in the New World Order Foundation that she even bows down to Moloch, a similar soothsayer god they perform human forfeit ceremonies for at the yearly Bohemian Grove gatherings. In an email from August 29, 2008 that has been made accessible to look by WikiLeaks, a senior government staff member keeps in touch with Hillary Clinton, with fingers crossed, the old rabbit's foot out of the case in the upper room, "I will forfeit a chicken in the lawn to Moloch." No one haphazardly utilizes Moloch in a discussion. The vast majority don't comprehend what Moloch is. However, the Bohemian Grove, mystery play area of the Satan-venerating tip-top, has been performing penance ceremonies to Moloch, the antiquated god of human forfeit, since the 1800s, offering consumed human tissue as indicated by a few reports. Given